Okay, let's do another weight-based dosage with a conversion. Susie Q is a 10-year-old female who weighs 88 pounds. The healthcare provider, or HCP, remember that's how you see that referred to in the NCLEX. They'll call them a healthcare provider. That could be a nurse practitioner, a physician assistant. It's just a healthcare provider as a general reference for that. So Susie Q, 10-year-old female who weighs 88 pounds, the healthcare provider orders Cofnot, 500 milligrams every 6 hours. Is this a safe dose for this particular child? Well, you've got the Cofnot label there, right? Go back and take a look at that as we walk through this question. So first, we're going to have to convert Susie Q's weight. She weighs 88 pounds. Well, we know we're going to divide that by 2.2 because there are 2.2 kilograms in every pound. And woo, thank you, Susie Q. You come up to a beautiful, perfect 40 kilograms. Now we're going to calculate the safe range. Look again at the label. What is the safe range? Well, her weight, 40 kg, remember that just stands for kilograms, times 50 milligrams equals 2,000 milligrams of Cofnot. That should be safe. So we've got the safe range. Now, Cofnot is 500 milligrams every 6 hours because you go back to that order, right? Cofnot, 500 milligrams every 6 hours. Yes, we've got the right order there. So we're going to give it every 6 hours. 24 hours divided by 6 will be 4 doses. Now, each time we give that divided dose, it's going to be 500 milligrams. So 4 times 500 equals 2,000 milligrams of Cofnot. Okay, so is this safe? Is this a correct for this child? Well, weight-based safe range is 2,000 milligrams of Cofnot. Look at that. We're going to give 2,000 milligrams of Cofnot. So is this safe? Yes, it is. Okay, now there's practice problems for you. It's your turn to practice reading labels to look for the safe and therapeutic range, calculating dosages based on weight in pounds or kilograms, calculating the total daily dose from the divided dose, and we want you to complete those practice problems in your downloadable material and then check your answers. I promise, it's great that we walk through it together, but you'll learn it really well if you take the time right now to do those practice problems and look up the answers.